Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn. Solve the following. Measure the length of each line and write the measurement in the blanks. With the help of the scale, centimeters reading, we can measure the given lines. For example, place the scale at the starting point of 0 and check the end point where it ends in the reading of the scale. See here, from 0 to 5 centimeters this is. So write the answer 5 centimeters in the blank. Likewise, check the second line measurement. This indicates 4 centimeters. And third line 6 centimeters, fourth line 8 centimeters, and fifth line 3 centimeters. Solve the following. Draw lines of the given measure 4.5 centimeters, 6.5 centimeters, 3.5 centimeters, and 5.5 centimeters. With the help of the scale, take the centimeters reading part and draw the lines for the given questions. Here first question is 4.5 centimeters. So place the scale at starting point 0 and end at 4.5 centimeters and draw the line at 4.5 centimeters from 0. See the second question, 6.5 centimeters. Place the scale at 0 point and draw the line from 0 to end point at 6.5 centimeters. Draw a line. Likewise, for 3.5 centimeters and 5.5 centimeters, draw the lines. Match the digital and analog clocks. So these are the digital clocks and these are the analog clocks. Okay, now here in analog clock, shorthand indicates hours and longhand indicates minutes. Now we have to do the matching for the same time shown in the clocks. For example, see here in digital clock it is 1 o'clock. Now we have to check where the 1 o'clock is showing in analog clocks among these 5. Now check. Yes, see here it is showing 1 o'clock. Now draw a line between these two, analog clock and digital clock. Okay, likewise, check for 2 hours 15 minutes among these 4 analog clocks. Now check for 2 hours 15 minutes. Yes, this clock is showing. So draw a line between these two. Likewise, for 6:30, 8:45 and 9:15, draw the lines and do the matching. Let us learn or else multiplication tables of 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now let us see multiplication table of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 six are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Now let us learn multiplication table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. Now let us learn multiplication table 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. Let us learn multiplication table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 six are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, 6 tens are 60. Thank you, children. Stay safe. Take care.